It's amazing how fast we traveled while completely submerged. Look how far we came. Now the hard work begins, though.
That's right. I expect heavy resistance, but we need to push deep into the Ark's main hold. That's where Maver comes in.
I'm ready. I have plenty of Ascalonian ghost fire. It'll spark a conflagration to consume the Ark and everything in it. Remarkable stuff, ghost fire. It's unrelenting and it burns underwater. When we're done, there won't be any bodies left for Zaitan to reanimate. Hats off to the Char. They took their most implacable enemy's most dangerous weapon and made it their own, and then they gave it to us.
A demonstration that we need to work together to defeat Zaitan. Commander, it's your mission. Lead on. Sentries and mines. Stay alert. We can't afford to lose anyone on this mission.
I could outrun it.
Feel the fury!
Thank you.
Come on.
Saw those ghostly flames and came as fast as we could. Bit ahead of schedule, wasn't it?
A bit. Turns out Ghostfire works a little too well in these conditions. Thanks for the sharp eye and the quick save.
Yes, excellent work. We didn't just deprive Zaitan of a shipload of soldiers. We destroyed the ship itself.
That's right. This tub is done making deliveries to Orr. The dragon will just have to make do with its existing shamblers.
Congratulations. We need to get you out of here, fast. I'm aboard if you're coming.
After you, Commander. This success has me thinking. When we return, I wish to discuss a few other areas of the Pack's mission that could use your help.